to be here, but her visas didn't go through, or some of you might have seen on social media. There's nothing worse. We got signed at the same time as a new artist, not being able to play in front of a new crowd, the new faces. So I think we should all do her a favor. Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, all of that shit. She's on there, and she's a fucking incredible artist. So she's not here right now, but let's give it up for her. She's on here. And with that being said, we've been a band for 2 years, and we never thought in a million years we'd be opening for fucking Set It Off at Amoroso and Broadway. Because we look out to all of you. Thank you. Anyways, I'm going to attempt to play another song at the end. It's on our album. It comes out in September. It's our first album, so if you like any of this, let me know. Call for now.